that. Okay, but don't ask me to give you his name.
I'm asking.
No.
Tell him the man's name?
Yes. He kept after me until...
And yet you couldn't guess what he would do next.
No!
He wanted the name so he could return the money. That's what he was doing alone in the village at that time in the morning. That's why he withdrew $300 of his own savings. That's why he went in, not at the ready. And you have no idea who killed him. Sitting as close to him as you and me. Two shots at point-blank range.